a lot of controversy surrounding Irish Reserve. Not gonna listen to this. The COO and Kevin Nash could be in cahoots together. Who knows? Who's zooming who here?
First off, yeah. Yeah, I lied. Yeah, I lied. Yeah, yeah. I had my driver, called my driver, and tell him that I got in a wreck. But you know why? Because you wouldn't let me take care of my driver. So I had to get you out. I had to get you out. So I had to get you out. I had to get you out. So I had to get you out. I had to get you out. Take our friendship and use it against you because I knew it would pull you out of the building. And the problem is so I had to get you out. I had to get you out. You wouldn't let me finish what I was supposed to do. So I had to get rid of you. Yeah. You've been trying to make a fool out of me in front of millions for the last couple of weeks, you. And it's done. It's over. But you know what? The thing is, though I had to get you out, it's you he's insulting. And more importantly, it's your wife. So I got a question for you. I might not have exactly acted the way you wanted me to, but my question is, what kind of man are you?
What kind of man am I, huh? The kind of man that doesn't expect to be lied to by his best friend. The kind of guy that expects if his friend tells him something, he can take it for the truth. That doesn't work anymore, does it, Kev? Because I can't trust you. Not when it comes to business. You'll come to my face. So, Kev, now I'm going to ask you one more time like I did before. Leal. And this time, don't come back.
First off, you're right, I lied. But only about the accident, not about the text. The second thing is, while you were out of the building last week, well, Josh Lornano, Executive Vice President of Talent Personnel, signed me to a, in this economy, very lucrative WWE. So, buddy, old pal, if you're going to fire me, you're going to have to do it in front of all these people and the millions at home, and on top of that, it's guaranteed, so I'll sit home and get paid. So, ball's kind of in your court.
Kev, I'm not gonna fire you, all right? No. But the lying stops now. You understand me? Him? No more. No more disrespect.
Yeah, he's getting sick. He's got his shoes.
Heaves, I guess, huh?
Get it? Get it? I'm acting. I'm acting like I'm cis. It's like you two are acting. You cis. Triple H, you can't be the bad guy. You can't get your hands dirty, so you have you do his work, right? And then you not only apologize to him, or you not only accept his apology, you hire him back. That's a good acquisition. Fantastic, Josh. Hey, everybody, the click's back. Yeah, yeah. Woohoo! Woohoo! Which is kind of ironic, because click is the noise the audience's remote control makes every time Kevin Nash pops up on their TV screen. And wait, I'm not done. It's the noise your knees make when you walk. Click, 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 click. Click, 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 click.
Well, you know what? Since I'm now officially under a WWE contract, why don't you do me a favor, Hunter? Why don't you book the match everybody wants to see? Yes. Why don't you book the match he thinks he wants? Kevin Nash versus CeeC M Papa.
Yeah, brother, why don't you make that match? You know what? Why don't we do it at Night of Champions? You being a champion ass kisser and all. So why don't you go ahead, why don't you make that match? Of course, first you have to check with the board of directors to make sure it's okay. And by board of directors, I mean your wife. I'm asking. So come on, Mr. COO, make the match that he thinks he wants. I mean, your wife's the one who runs the show around here anyway, right? So why don't you ask her if it's okay? I mean, she's the one who told you to text Nash at SummerSlam, right? Let's face it, you don't wear the panties in the family, but you do wear her pants, don't you? Pipe bomb.
You want the match? Fine. It's official. Nash versus CM Punk, Night of Champions. Far as the two of you go, I got two words for both of you.
Get what they want. Triple H's hand forced here tonight by both men. In 3 weeks, Nash returns to the ring to take on CM Punk Night of Champions.
I somehow got a feeling that Triple H would like to see these two guys, Nash and CM Punk, destroy each other.